we have a character in the beginning of the story who, it turns out, embodies several characters within him. And as havoc is wreaked, his different personalities and different aspects of his own person are unleashed onto the world and enter the bodies of others. So he is smashed and shattered and splintered into other people, and our story begins with that. And Max Thierot, who turned out to be spectacular, and who understood the arc that his character had to take, which was the thing that frightened us the most at the beginning, whether a young, relatively inexperienced actor could carry the arc of the character, which is to begin at a very innocent place of sophistication and a kind of worldliness, but also an innocence. And that was the most challenging. And looking for a person that we thought could carry that off was difficult. You know, it was the process was challenging. And when we got Max, we really felt like he was pretty great and really pulled it off. I think it works on so many different levels of the kind of work that he brings to the screen. It really, it's scary. It's got thrills and chills and, you know, kills and blood. But it also has a lot of tension-relieving humor, which I think is something that he's known for. I think it has a sort of a wry, witty sense of humor about it. I think it looks beautiful. I think the dialogue is really smart. I think it speaks to young people in a way that a lot of people don't know how to speak to. I think that it makes the young people very real and very authentic. And I think it's going to be fun.